I really do like chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets is like my family.
Another pointless song about someone who doesn't give a shit about me.
Alright guys, so today we are outside. We are going to show you some activities that you could do in a cast. And what I've been doing the past couple weeks just to stay busy. First thing I want to show you guys is, yes, I did get a new bike. So I will be riding Emily's bike today because mine doesn't have air in the tires yet. You just gotta be a little extra careful. So we're gonna start off with a simple old bike ride. Alright guys, so this is the bike we'll be using right here. First, use your crutch. Get rid of that kickstand. Second, you're just gonna hop on the bike. Once you're on safely, I would suggest bringing your crutch and keep it on the side of the cast, just in case you do lose your balance, you could put something down. But after that, you're gonna just be off and enjoy your ride. And that, my friends, is just one activity you could do while wearing a cast. And if you're under the age of 18, don't forget your helmet. Safety first. I don't wanna die young, I know that's not my destiny. Y'all searching for my destiny, tripping for a bad. Guys, today's a big day. It is January 11th, it's Tuesday. We find out if this bad boy gets taken off. We move to a boot.
You're coming very quickly.
Don't mind the crusty, musty toes. So yes, today is the day.
How many weeks in are you?
I'm 4 weeks in. I'm actually 31 days in from the break, but I am 28 days with the cast. They mentioned like surgery, but I doubt anything got worse in this thing. I've only ridden the bike once. All right guys, wish me luck. I'm so ready to be out of this, but I got x-rays done. The doctor's gonna look at the x-rays and come in here and chit chat with me. I'll update you guys with what they tell me. Also guys, I know the videos have been pretty boring lately. I do want to get out and experience the beaches, experience Florida, like I was doing in season one of my episodes. This is a major setback to the YouTube, but I'm still posting weekly. I'm still trying to be consistent with what I set my goals out to be. And unfortunately, this is part of my life right now. So I do apologize that the videos are getting boring. I'm gonna try to get them amped up and going again, get healthy, get back on the board, maybe meet some new people to film with, and continue this Florida journey and the YouTube journey. So I do apologize, and I wanna thank you guys for sticking with me and sticking with the channel, because I know some of these videos, a lot of sit down, a lot of talk, like I'm doing right now.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good, how about you?
Pretty good.
Happy New Year.
You too, thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna show you what it looks like today. Usually this takes about 8 to 10 weeks for it to fully heal, so we still have some room to go.
I feel like that doesn't look any better, but...
It doesn't, but you're 4 weeks out. We're not gonna recommend surgery at this time, so you would have to like go in and re-break the bone, and it's a bigger process than what it needs to be, so.
So clearly not the best news we got. She said it's gonna be a couple months for the full recovery, and the bone isn't progressing, and there's not as much, it's gonna sound weird, there's not as much white stuff in between the bones in the x-ray as she wanted, which is kind of a bummer because I was kind of excited to go in today to get the checkup, but she said usually it does take like 8 weeks. Come over here to the walker, this is what we're getting next. Never mind.
What?
They're hundreds of dollars. All right, so yeah, walker's out of the question, a little out of the budget. So they only have larges. I'm a medium foot, little foot they call me. But there's a lot of space from my toe to the end of the brace, but we could just fill it with a Pop-Tart, I said. I thought that was a pretty good idea. And then you always have a snack. All right, guys, next time you see me, I'll be in my boots. Smackus.
Are you happy? You got a boot.
That fit. Emily wants me to get one of those scooters.
Oh, look at him. Accessible.
Got any lights on it for nighttime?
A horn?
No problem from the couch.
Do your, with that height right there, do your hips feel level?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then that'll work fine.
Okay.
Alright.
Different, I noticed it. You don't say you love me no more, you've been holding it. Ain't been feeling the vibes, why you acting so distant? If I've been doing something wrong, you can say I'ma fix it. She said that ain't the problem, she don't wanna get hurt again. She tired of giving it her all just to get her knee in. Being attached to somebody that's only temporary. She said,
guys, life is good again. Athletic TP's back. $200. We got the scooter, front brakes, rear brake. Ooh, looking good. We got a basket. We can do activities now. Got the boot. So glad I tried it on because I think the medium would have been too small. So no room for Pop-Tarts in the boot anymore, but we got the boot. This is sick. All right, guys, we're about to be home from the appointment. We ate at Applebee's. Great mashed potatoes, I must say. Mwah. Emily is just sick of carting me around. You could tell by her expression over here. But in my defense, I was crutching and she scoop dunked me in the parking lot. Scooped it. I got a booger, hold on. Right in front of people. While I had no defense, if I pulled a hand off my crutch, I fall over.
Getting you back for the days when you bullied me when I was on crutches. I believe you have a whole video titled, I tripped my girlfriend while she's
on
crutches.
Yeah, but it was clickbait. I did not trip you.
You definitely jumped out and scared me.
I scared you. I did not scoop dunk you.
Well, I'm not scoop dumpling.
Scoop dumpling? Scoop dumpling? She wants to scoop dumpling me. I don't even know what that means. Alright guys, so this little scooter is gonna be the light for a little bit. I'll show you guys it. It's pretty dope. This is what I'm gonna be rolling with. This is just a piece of the cast, but comes with a nice little basket here. We got double brake. Both go to the back tires. So I guess 4 more weeks and then the next checkup. Unfortunately, I wanted better news today, but at least we got to move to the boot. No walking or weight bearing though. They said I have to treat it the same as a cast.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Back again. That's right. Luda. Feel this. This gets meaner and meaner each time, baby. Feeling real good, too. Holla at him. What up, Uncle Face? Yeah. I'm a bull in this industry, man.